This video is called How to Make the Perfect Cup of Coffee by Madeline Miller. First, take 2 tablespoons of freshly ground coffee, put it into a insulated French press, pour 8 ounces of water over for every 2 tablespoons. And stir. Let sit for 12 minutes before straining it and enjoying.